At the moment, consumer genetic testing is everywhere. Anyone can go out, spend 100 quid, $100, 100 anything, okay, and actually spend money on these genetic tests. What this course is designed to do is for you to take this output from whatever consumer test you've actually purchased and be able to interpret it properly. This course is going to provide you with actionable, transferable skills. We're going to be covering some basic genetics to make sure you understand the data, but it's not going to be some esoteric course so that you can become a genetics teacher. It's so that you can take data, actual real-world data that comes from real-world human beings, and interpret that data properly. We'll be able to provide some answers, or at least frame and give parameters for what you can or cannot do with genetic information. The type of professionals that would benefit from this course are people trying to personalize a product. Within the space of personalized genetic testing, consumer genetic testing, there are three big fields, I want to say. There's more, but these are the three big ones. There's within the scope of disease, people want to care, am I going to get this particular disease or not? And these are of the interest particularly of insurance companies. There are going to be people who are interested in nutrition. Okay. Should I be eating this? Should I be eating that? Are my genes telling me to eat that or not? So this is gonna fall within the remit of people that sell food or make food, and executives within there. And finally, fitness. Does my biology preclude me from doing this kind of exercise? Am I ever gonna be as fit as this person? And so that's gonna be people within the fitness industry. This course is unique because it targets people working within the commercial space, people looking to sell and market products to a more personalized audience. What I'm hoping to be able to do, at least from a genetic perspective, is allow you to use these tools more appropriately, and therefore hopefully get your product to the correct person, to the people who need, who want, who would benefit most from your product.